Their teams are here in the finals, and you can see their kids, like, they play super physically. They've been really aggressive with the ball so far, and like, they want this. And you have to think that who is standing on the sidelines. Oh,
and that one goes in, and CBC has their first lead here off of Logan Peters. Peters coming up big again for CBC.